Morning. Anyway, that's enough of that. Indeed. Yeah, it's fucking unfortunate. Swords, of all things. The game lied to me. Round two, baby. Come on. God damn. What, I can't touch a robot's butt? No. Thank you. Okay, I guess we're frog alien peanut, I mean robo now. That's an excuse to learn a bunch of techs. Oh no, not this shit. Damn it. I have never gotten a fucking successful attempt at fucking charming something. Why couldn't they have given me Magus? Damn, that did a shit ton. Except not really. Yes, Kiff. Oh, God. No, no, I saw it. I saw it, and I know exactly what it is, Kiff. Okay, now I'm getting somewhere. You and your emotes, Kif. Why don't you gift me some emotes? I'd be having an easier time if they actually gave me Magus. Instead of two people that can't use magic. Right now my chat is emote spam. Someone added me in my group. Who the hell, what do they want? Oh, there's nothing really important. Yeah, pretty much. Clearly the most fitting music. Thank you. Oh no, Iron Maiden? Iron Maiden's gonna sue. Alternatively, pick Cure Wave, not Cure Beam. Is it really? Oh, hi, Crimson. I was in a call with Kiff earlier, and I kept almost calling him Crimson. Too many K's in my life. Oh, yeah, that did a whole lot. I know, but it has a k sound to it. Six damage, better report it to the chapel. Okay, then. Kill yourself. Well, I didn't have Luca with me because I got fucking kicked into using all three of them. From a game. Electrocution, I see. Oh, not another one. Ow. Thank you. Lapis? More like lapist. Got him. I'm glad, Kev. How many times do I have to teach you this lesson, old man? Still torment that sealed ass. Someone's about to die. I guess no one died. Game, what do you have to throw at me? I have no idea, but it sure is loud. So apparently the exterminator is the real boss here. Sorry, I forgot how to breathe for a moment. Go ahead. So I'll just attack normally. Ish. Thank you. Yep. Yes, clearly. So anyway. It's another one of these deals. Oh god, healing all that damage that you don't have. Oh my god! I'd love to have chocolate pudding. She might have. That's because I had the wonder shot on her, I assume. I did not mean to leave. Hey, this is Singing Mountain. I had to use this song somewhere, at least. I didn't see what that was. Light the whole neighborhood, why don't you? Oh no, not one of these. That was useless. Ah, for fuck's sake. It's a pain in the ass. Kif, what's your opinion of the extra content added by the DS version? Fuck fans, make Mike over here. Indeed. I hate to be speeding up, but this is just fucking tedious. Now there goes Luca. Yes, obviously, Chrono will wear it. Faster this time. Her level is 69. What do you mean? Oh, yeah, right. I was about to say, I can see her just perfectly fine. Golly gee fucking willikers, that did a lot. Look, it does a sick dab, but she throws a bomb. Okay, now where's the other one? I don't know why I'm checking, I just felt like doing so. I like how Robo's the weird one out and doesn't have max MP. Yeah, pretty much. That's a shite, I forgot the sweet fact of Chrono. Hey guys, guess what? Did I piss you off, Kev? Pretty much. Dumbass. Good job, Luca. Proud of you. Thank you. Oh. Go behind the waterfall and wait 5 minutes. Or was it free? Sure is a place full of lava. Yes, let's go down into the lava. Apparently fire is very fucking hard to see. Which apparently the girls can't wear. Hey, you guys like this music? Yep. I know, right? I wonder if they'll ever add Earthbound Zero. That's just getting my hopes up, though. Thinking I'm fucking stupid. Press the switch? Who wouldn't? I see. Thank you. Ah, no. Charisma. Ah, yes. So anyway, heading towards Chrono Cross. Thank you. Seems like another one of those days. Oh shit. Okay, that wasn't as bad as I thought it would be. Don't name your attack Rend if it's not gonna be that bad. Never mind. Thank you. God damn it, Marl. fuck. I think for the sake of convenience, I'm going to put up a stage there. Wow. I can't believe it. It did nothing. Oh, okay. That's surprisingly weaker than I thought it'd be. This, on the other hand. Yeah. Ah, shit. Damn it. And fuck. Whoa, what the fuck?
Thank you.
Congrats! Here's the credits again. Well, I guess that's it for this game. I didn't even realize I was that close to beating the boss. I thought it was harder than that. No, it's harder than that. Like, I'd want it to be any harder than it was. So I don't know how to feel about the extra content. A lot of it felt fucking tedious, honestly. We still have 98 units to go. No, forget that. Horribly inaccurate box art. Oh, what do we get for this, huh? The Fall of the Kingdom of Guardia. Yeah, it kind of sucks for Chrono and his friends. I have now completed the game twice. Dreams Epilogue. Yeah, apparently. Earned the Dream Seeker, which is Chrono's ultimate weapon. Not that you really have any reason to do it at this point. I don't know. So yeah. A mystical blade said to be Forge of Dreams with a critical hit rate of 90. Even though, like, with a strength of 20, attack of 240, even though it caps at, what, 255. And yet, we never got the bronze fist. So anyway, that's what Spekia looks like. Not fighting Spekia whatsoever. Anyway, I hope y'all enjoyed. I know I did. Despite the times I seemed annoyed. Well, anyway, see you. Maybe I'll do Chrono Cross in the future. Who knows? I'm still thinking about what to do next. But anyway, see ya.